of Sarkonis. Who else would it be? Malcontents are saying that our bridges are crumbling, that people are leaving our cities. But as I look out from the windows of the Grand Palace, I know these are
someone
lost.
There.
Someone suspicious.
So the land of bridges.
You and me now.
You're not supposed to be here. Away.
No. In the capital city, there are abandoned buildings.
This won't take long.
We're going anywhere.
Oh.
Bad move.
Way of the world. Rot. Fall apart. You squeeze out every. Every drop of wine you can, then you pass into nothing. Put that on my tombstone.
When the Grand Guard go into the place and see it packed solid with blood flies, they burn the building to the ground. And the ones on either side. What's the matter? You saw something?
You sure. Bet.
Are you coming tonight?
No,
what are your faces
not this
after?
Time.
The Grand Guard won't like that.
We're playing dice tonight. Are you in?
My parents were from Tivia, but I was born right here.
What?
I'll be damned!
Thank you.
four mouths to feed. Not that it's any of your business.
You there! I need your help.
Over here!
I don't want to die!
Come on! Shit, this is bad!
I'll crush!
His head is worth a fortune!
That will look great in my collection!
Please!
Cut that bastard!
He won't go anywhere!
You should know.
Get the paper, her death!
Cut you into pieces!
Thank you. see Jindosh's mansion from here.
The gate's down. I'll need the code.
You won't get away!
So let's see.
Pretty sure I saw someone. Someone there?
Time to collect. The reward is ours. Let's go.
Somebody's down.
I need to.
The clockworks, and I'll clean up the dust district.
I don't know. Maybe the tall boys were better from the time of the rat plague.
It's you and me now!
Time for that.
Nothing. Worse than nothing.
The letter.
What?
Imagine that? No, I'm sure.
Clockwork, and I'll clean up the dust.
Someone there?
Maybe the tall boys are better. I'm in the back.
Getting so one can't even breathe no more.
So, let's see. What was it?
Thought I saw someone right here. Let's check the place.
Just in case. What?
Better have a look. Something feels wrong.
Hard times. Hey, where do you think you're going? That's it. Let's go. He's out of.
Laughing over rum about how far
you die.
No!
Go!
Oh, that, no way!
Who does things like that?
No!
The killer got another one!
Like that.
Ooh. I better have a look.
You're done!
Come on! Let's finish this!
Buddy, don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that. Thank you.
coward! I've got just the...
Beating a servant. He is but a boy.
The beating will leave him lying. He was late with the tea.
I've known people like Jindosh. Broken children who'd cut up cats to see how they worked. Jindosh, it's time to pay for what you've done, and maybe I can find Sokolov. Build something like this, and why?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
My room is always open. It's one of my great curiosities, seeing how the common mind navigates these shifting rooms. I'm Karen Jindosh, but you must know that. I invite you to continue, stranger. Just come up the stairs. Meet with me face to face in the upper hall. This playback indicates that the machine is waking up. That's it. You're almost there. Come into the gallery so I can see you.
You, I've worked out who you are. Not a hired cutthroat. Your clothes are too fine. An aristocratic thrill seeker? That's closer. You trained with weapons formerly, but you're not a salon fencer. There's a good back alley in your movements. All that, and only one man ever wore that mask to my knowledge. Welcome, Royal Protector.
Obviously, you're pleased with yourself. Do you know why I'm here?
I'd assume my involvement with the Duke brought you to my door. Or maybe you're after washed-up Anton Sokolov, comfortably residing in the assessment chamber. Either way, come find me and take whatever it is you seek. But if you fall, I'll have your body carried to my lab for dissection and study. Until either comes to pass, your secret is safe with me.
I'll see you soon, Jindosh.
Until then.
Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home. Before you...
potential that would wake you up beyond my time. The Jindosh clockwork
profile.
Marvel at the clockwork soldier.
Barred from the other side. I'll see you soon, Jindosh.
Until then. Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home. Before you stand an invasion that will endure my time. The Jindosh clockwork soldiers.
Combat protocol.
Marvel at the clockwork soldiers' heart.
Somehow I got out of that alive. See you soon, Jindosh.
Until then.
Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home.
Before you stands an invasion that will endure beyond my time. The Jindosh Clockwork Soldier. Marvelous. Soldiers hardened to metallic skeleton and brings a sharp blade.
Prepare for an ambiguous enemy.
I'll see you soon, Jinda.
Until then.
Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home. Before you stand an adventure that I could hear all my time. The Jinda Clockwork Soldier. Marvel at the Clockwork Soldier's hardened metallic skeleton and razor sharp blade.
Somehow I got out of that alive.
General detection state. Combat protocol 8.
Up on its own.
And freeze combat state.
Come back here!
My signal! Forget the machine's
high back! Combat low end of the line. Successful tunneling down a conveyor.
See you soon, Jindosh.
Until then.
Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home.
I'll see you soon, Jindosh.
Until then.
Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home. Before you stand, an attention has some beyond the line.
Well,
if
this
place... Clockwork soldiers.
I'll see you soon, Jindosh.
Until then.
Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home.
Every step after
home. Before you stand, an invention that will endure beyond my... The Jindosh clockwork soldier. Marvel at the clockwork soldier's hardened metallic skeleton.
space behind the walls.
And temperature back to normal. Waking up. Extra diagnostic playback loop. Okay, the machine has detected this. Something indicates some detection without certainty. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Playback indicates criminal profile. General detection state. Switching to alternative tactical mode. triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Playback indicates some detection without certainty.
Wooden housing.
Detection ring.
Was that the original profile that just went off, or one of my clockwork?
Playback indicates an older male. Arm.
Is the head
attached?
Playback for unambiguous enemy. If this plays the machine
on
already magnetic cooling down.
Breathtaking. According to the scale beneath the floor and my acoustic sensors.
Quite
quickly.
Attack indicates lost enemy.
Military profile.
It'll wake
up.
Well,
that's going to show you've overcome one of my clockwork soldiers. Sounds a bit surprising, given your age. My, that was loud. Shook my
let the clockwork soldier deal with it!
Get
the
clock!
Machines in space!
Extending exploration of the area.
In part, I made this place for luxury and spectacle, I suppose, but it's more than that. This place is a testament to engineering itself.
Entering combat state. Indicates an older male. Arm. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Switching to alternative tactical mode. displays if someone eludes the machine. Combat protocol 6. Cooling down. Playback for combat protocols.
Somehow I got out of that alive.
Okay, the machine has to... The machine... entered combat. And so ends the last execution of failed. The search protocol is underway. In part, I made this place for luxury and spectacle, I suppose, but it's more than that. This place is a testament to engineering itself. Experiencing uncertainty. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Playback indicates criminal profile. If this plays, the machine...
machine is recharging the magnetic coil.
Clockwork soldiers are no match for you. This has turned out to be a very interesting day.
Somehow I got out of that alive.
Someone in a mask or something.
Sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out. They're blind, but they can still hear.
Creepy to know they might be listening to us. Can they understand what we're saying?
No. No more than an audiograph machine can.
Thinker.
I'll be damned!
Stand clear!
You'll hide your face, coward!
Sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
Holy shooting at us! It's coming from over there!
Criminal profile.
Royal
protector. At least you...
Sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out. They're blind, but they can still hear.
Creepy to know they might be listening to us. Can they understand what we're saying?
No. No more than an audiograph machine can.
I'll be damned!
Unauthorized prison.
Let the clockwork soldiers know again!
Let's see what you got!
Well,
sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out. They're blind, but they can still hear.
Creepy to know they might be listening to us. Can they understand what we're saying?
No. No more than an audiograph machine can. What? The window. Maybe the wind or something.
I'll have my man plant tomatoes. They grow well here, and we could make a pretty penny selling off the bad ones to the miners.
Clear. I'm bringing up the arc pylon.
According to the scales beneath the floor and my acoustic sensors, you move quite quickly.
Ah, I sense your movements. I know where you are. I love to sit there smoking and sketching out new ideas. Ah, you've encountered my arc pylon. The electrical discharge from my clockworks makes these obsolete. This one out of the nostalgia for Sokolov.
Sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out. They're blind, but they can still hear.
Creepy to know they might be listening to us. Can they understand what we're saying?
No. No more than an audiograph machine can.
Protocol failed.